Now, let's see how this would work if we were asked to find the electron configuration of an element. And you'll see how easy it is when you use the periodic table in this way. So I'll recommend when doing all the electron configuration type questions, pull this periodic table out and use it to figure out what the electron configuration is of any type of element or ion. So here I told us to find the electron configuration of fluorine. I'm going to take myself out of the image, guys, so we have more room to work with. Okay, so we're looking for the electron configuration of fluorine. I tell you that fluorine has 9 electrons. So let's look on the periodic table and see, where do we find fluorine? Fluorine would be right here. Now, to find its electron configuration, we're basically going to count to it. So we're going to say fluorine starts off as 1s, because we have to pass 1s to get to F, right? 1s, and there's 1, 2 in the 1s. Then we're at 2s, 1, 2, so 2s2. Now, F is found in the 2p section, and we have to land directly on top of it. So 2p, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That lands us right there. So that would be the electron configuration of fluorine by using this version of the periodic table. Now, there's another type of way we could have solved for the electron configuration of fluorine. It's an older way, but it still works too. It's called using the off-bow diagram, which is this little image right here. Okay. And we're gonna say here, the way the off-bow diagram works is like this. So we're going to fill this out in this way. And you'll see how we count this. This way is similar to the way we're using the periodic table. Personally, I think it's more of a nuisance to use it, because you first have to write it and you have to do all these arrows in order to follow the path. My opinion, it's better to use the periodic table version. Okay. So let's use this off-bow diagram to find the electron configuration of fluorine. So we'd start off with 1s, and how many does s hold? It holds 2. So 1s2, that gets us here. Then we loop around to this one, 2s2. Then we loop around 2p, and we have to make sure we land directly on fluorine. Be 2p5. Okay. And basically go 3s2, if you were going continuing, loop around, 3p6, 4s2, loop around again. This is an older way to do the electron configuration of elements. I personally think that the periodic table way is much better, but if you're more accustomed to the off-bow diagram, that's up to you.